Assortment drops out.
Very nice. Well, this top's available, black, white, seafoam. Buy more, save more of $4 as well, 823-779. And now...
How cute does Kulani look? I can't stand how cute this is on you. That's fresh, right?
It is. We talked gingham. This is gingham, you know, a little bit bigger,
blown
a little bit
gingham.
Older. This is the buffalo check tunic.
Yeah.
Three-quarter sleeves. That is so cute.
Beyond
and, you know, you
darling.
Said this is a little bit different for the line, a bit of a different neckline.
Yep, it's over the head, which we don't do very often. It is a linen-y kind of hand to the cotton. It's 100% cotton. But it's meant to have that sort of linen look, mm-hmm. which means to me it can have a little bit of a softer quality. You don't have to get out the iron and the spray starch. Let it be a little bit more relaxed in its texture. But buffalo check is the story here. If you're not wearing buffalo check this season, right now, you're not in style. It is so huge. It's amazing how it just, I had a little buffalo check shirt with Sean in PM Style.
Uh-huh.
I've never seen her look so cute, first of all, but I've never seen anything disappear so quickly either. It's kind of the, you know, gingham and buffalo are the big, big, big stories for right now.
Well, now
I know
what
it.
I'm doing after the show. I'm shopping.
Well, you know, get something in a buffalo and you're going to wear it and you're going to feel like you're the hippest girl in the room because it's like every designer went nuts for this.
Well,
it's,
you've also got one up on your friends because this is three easy payments of $17.12.
Awesome.
But the easy pay goes away at the end of the day. So this is going to be the black and white combo.
So pretty and
so
fresh
cute.
And gorgeous. Kulani has this on. It's almost like a French blue and white.
That's, we're calling it French blue, actually.
Oh, there you go.
Hugo.
Hello. Nice little shot in the dark there.
There
and then, of
go.
Course, that soft, pretty pink. And that's just lovely. I mean, there's something, again, I talk about heritage fabrics. Mm-hmm. I talk about Americana. There's something very much about that buzz that's going on now in, you know, fabrics that your mom wore, fabrics your grandmother wore, that still look great. They look better now than they ever did. It's an over-the-head tunic. It buttons quite low. It buttons almost down to the waist. So you're going to get five buttons. You're going to get a cute little breast pocket, which I love. And then the cute idea of the shirt tail. You're going to get a soft, fun shirt tail. Back is very easy. By the way, collar band. No collar on this shirt, which, again, very seldom
something,
for us.
And that's something
fresh
different,
for us.
Yeah.
And then I love in the back our yoke and our classic little inverted pleat to give you that little bit of extra fullness. It's a fresh look. It's like right now, I'm ready.
Well,
I'm done with winter.
Right, we're all done. Moving on.
Moving on.
It's a nice lightweight, so I think this will definitely work spring, summer, even into fall.
Yeah.
And if you live, you know, in the southwestern part, in the southern part of the U.S., out west where it stays beautiful all year round,
mm-hmm.
you're never putting this away. You're wearing it all the time.
Absolutely.
We were talking about this earlier. I kind of love the idea of wearing this little open, little tank, some cute little white, you know, leggings.
Beyond adorable. Pants. Hey, Amanda. Amanda came in off the terrace.
Well, you
were out enjoying the view.
Welcome.
Now, again, I love, Amanda, you're 5'9", right?
Yes.
And Kulani is 5'2". I love the length on both ladies. They're both getting great coverage. The sleeve is perfect because it's 3/4. You just leave a few buttons unbuttoned at the neckline. It's a relaxed collar band. This looks like the shirt you want to spend the summer in, doesn't it?
I mean, it sure
just
does.
With shorts, with a cute skirt, with leggings, with your white jeans. It's really fresh and really pretty. And it's linen look without the linen nightmare. You know, the
exactly.
linen thing, which is like you leave the house and you look like you slept in it.
So you this get out of the car and it's like
what
wait a
happened?
Minute.
I haven't even come to work yet. And I look like a rumpled mess. This is that look of the crispness and coolness of linen, but because we're 100% cotton, it's just kind of relaxed and easy. You
it's
girls look
easy.
Lovely.
Throw
easy.
It in the washer, hang it up to dry,
yep.
but don't miss out on the three easy payments of $17.12 because those, unfortunately, will be leaving us at the end of the day. Amanda's got it on in the pink. Kalani's rocking that French blue. And then we also have it for you in the black and
classic
white.
Classic black and white.
Up front, 8275338. It's just easy. It's cute. It's
yep.
fun.
And don't forget, we include a bust dart. And I sound like a broken record, but I want clothes to fit.
And, so do we.
You know,
I will say
and,
so do we, right?
And if you don't have the bust dart, it's going to pull in the front. It's going to just be a problem. So I love that we really spend a lot of time on how the clothes will fit on you.
This next item is too limited for a full presentation, unfortunately.